All right, hello and welcome to another, I wonder if I should call these episodes, another gameplay of Risk of Rain. Don't mind me, I'm just making my coffee pot ramen, since I've mastered that. Let that do its thing. So, what we're gonna do today on this is, I'm gonna try to find, there's a character on here called the Chef. So, I'm gonna probably use one of my newer ones. I got it right here on my phone on the ingredients to find to unlock him. So we're gonna see if I can find him. I think this is him right here. If I can get the cursor over him, come on, right there. I think this is him right here. So I'm gonna find the thing, all the ingredients I need. Cause I guess I need 5 items. Oops. So here we go. 5 items. I don't know why I'm using the loader guy. Wow. Alright, so if I die doing this, then that's fine because I'm only looking for a character. Which I think this is one thing I need. Bustling fungus. Yep. That's one of the things I need. Okay. Damn, that guy goes crazy. Okay. Now, it doesn't say anything about not using anything else in the list. Alright, let's see. I do believe that was a use item, though. Sprouting egg. No, wait a minute. Sprouting egg. Oh, shut up. Bitterroot. I gotta sneeze. There we go. Hold on a second, guys. I gotta stir my ramen I have sitting in a coffee pot. That water was hot. See? Ramen in a coffee pot. I did it in a previous video. So if you guys want to go find that one, be my guest. Okay, let's see. Let's do it again. That's what I'm saying. I don't know if it says I need to get that and without getting the feather. Because I like that feather. Oh, come on, really? Thank you. Oh, let's see. I don't see that one there. Oh, let's see. I can see the sprouting egg. Of course, saying again, it's kind of hard to tell because I wish it was labeled. I got the, yeah, I got the fungus. I need the bustling fungus. No, I got that one. Sprouting egg. What's the sprouting egg? I don't see it on there. Because I can't even tell what they are half the time anyway, so. Is this sprouting egg? Oh, I don't got the fungus yet. Oh, I thought I had the fungus. Oops. Oh. Huh. Oh, I gotta get my... Let's see. See if I can find it. Oh, there we go. Meat nugget. Now I need... What do I need now? I need... Bitter root, sprouting egg, meat nugget. Oh, I need a bustling fungus. That just sounds so delicious. If you gotta not have the feather in there, then that's gonna make it even more harder to do. So I like using that feather. It gets me away from enemies. Of course, the next one's gonna be the hardest because I gotta find a use item. That. Okay, now I just need a use item and I'm all set. I should have them unlocked. these little things need usually have what I'm looking for. Let me down. Hey, it's right up there too. Look at that. Well, let's get it and find out. Are you kidding me? Forty-six enemies. Oh no, I died. Damn. All right, let's do this again. not even up that way, is it? Nope. Alright, let's do it again. Okay. Oh well, let's go get that one right there. A use item. I like my feather, I don't care. Let's see, I got 150 coin. So let's... Okay, so I need this one. It's not exactly what I wanted. Are getting soggy. Awesome. see. We need egg. And we need a meat nugget. Why not? Let's see what happens. Nothing! Awesome. Okay, I got the fungus, root, egg, meat. Hey, I think I just need one more thing, don't I? Meat, fungus, egg, bitter root. Oh. I just need the use item, and that's it. Yeah, good luck with that one. Oh my god, no. Why am I way up there? I don't want to set magma worm again. Always a magma worm. I hate that stupid thing. It says nothing about the feather. shouldn't be taking me this long to get a few ingredients. Screw you. I'll go run away. Nope. Damn, I thought that was it. I don't need that one. Come on. Don't give me a waste. That was a waste. I will unlock this character. Oops. That is my goal. Use item. Oh, thank. Hey! I might actually get it. Ugh. Finally! Well, speaking of chefs, I wonder if I gotta die an honorable death just to get that. Probably. Now, why did the Colossus come in? That's what I want to know. Can't get him.
49 enemies left.
Wow.
Noodles are getting soggy.
Oh no, I died.
Oh, okay, let's see. Hey, there he is, too. Took me long enough. The chef. That's hilarious. Let's see what he does. Yo, what? The hell was that? That's hilarious. What? All right, you know what? That's weird and all, but all right. I unlocked a chef, so
There we go. There's the chef unlocked. I'm gonna probably try to work on the other. What I have two. I got two. So this one right here is said to be on the last level somewhere. So I'm not gonna try to get through that. So there's the chef, interesting character. So until next time, this is Pony Joe. Hope everyone enjoyed this video, and I'm signing off.